Okay, so firstly, if you guys are new here, my name's Noah. I basically just show people tips and tricks on how to dropship. So if you guys haven't already subscribed, make sure that you do that because, again, I only post once a week. But if you're new here, you probably know that eBay has a lot of competition. That's because there's thousands of people pretty much doing the same thing. And furthermore, all the listings pretty much look the same. So it's pretty hard to stand out on the platform. And this is one of the main reasons why I stopped dropshipping and went solely to actual physical goods. Because you have to be, as a seller, you have to be hyper aware of what everyone else is doing. Because as I said, they're all posting the same exact thing off of AliExpress. So it is just so much of a pain. This next point kind of goes with high competition, and that is that there's pretty low profit margins. And again, to go with the competition thing, this makes it so it's pretty difficult to sell any one of your items because the market is just absolutely overloaded. And if you've taken an economics course, you'll know supply and demand, which plays a big role in pretty much everything that we do, but especially here on eBay. Therefore, unless your items are cheaper than everyone else, you're probably not going to sell them. And this pretty much means that you would need to sell hundreds of thousands of items to even turn a profit. And I don't mean to crap on eBay, because they cap seller limits for a reason, and they have every right to do this. But this just means that likely you won't be able to dropship successfully. And I'm not saying that you shouldn't go and try, all the power to you, but it's not likely that you will succeed. There's also super high upfront time requirements. And I actually experienced this firsthand, kind of not knowing what I was getting into. Because I ended up spending, I don't know how many hours, setting listings, doing promotions, dealing with customers, and then shipping out orders. And all of this stuff you have to be able to do on a daily basis and make sure that you're using your time as wisely as possible. And, well, most people can. This kind of business is not for everyone. So I highly recommend researching it before you go and start doing it. Finally, and I didn't really expect this to actually be true, but retail arbitrage is a real thing. And while this may be hard to prove, you just kind of see it when you are a seller. This causes you to go and buy the item and then sell it at a loss, which is basically the same thing as trading futures and is the main reason why I stopped doing this. Because as most people know, futures are super risky, and so is eBay dropshipping.